Turning now to education, Hillsborough County Public Schools wants flexibility from the state. School leaders are asking the state to allow them to opt in to A to F grades. In a letter, they wrote that absences from COVID this school year are disrupting learning, and they believe the current state standards will not truly reflect progress in the classrooms. Allowing an opt-in would hold districts and schools harmless.